Today, what I will be doing is buying the December's Dream set. So let's get this started. And also I have an ice cream cone. So December's Dream. First we have to buy some diamonds. I need more. Okay, we're gonna buy this one with 8,000 Robux. I just bought it. Now look at our diamond. Raining diamonds. Look at that. We have so much diamonds now. We are going to buy it. I already have this December's Dream hat. So I'm not going to be buying the hat. So we're going to first buying the shoes. Slide that credit card. Oh, so pretty. Let's try them on. Oh my goodness. These are so pretty. Like, these are perfect for me. These are like the things I need in life. I love these so much. Like, seriously. So pretty. Oh my. So let's just take off this skirt real quick. And then look at this. That's so pretty. But I think we have to take off this. That is like so pretty. Let's get this one. Oh my gosh. So many diamonds. Slide in the credit card. Yes, this is so pretty. Oh my gosh. We gotta put this on, like, right now. Oh my gosh. This is... I forgot to tell you what the shoes do. They're, like, so pretty. Okay, so he... Oh my goodness, that's so beautiful. I feel like a queen. That is like such a pretty outfit. I'm gonna put it back to normal because like it looks so pretty. Now let's go for this. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay, we're gonna buy it. Slide in that credit card. Look at our diamonds go away. Slide in that credit card. This is so cool. I love this so much, but we're gonna have to take this. I'm gonna take this off and take this off and this. That is just like so pretty. Okay, now let's buy this. Oh my gosh. Oh, finally. So pretty. Wait, look, we have 117, 117. That's so cool. Oh my gosh. This is like so pretty. So we're gonna take off this real quick. Look at those sleeves right there. Change into gloves. Oh my gosh, I'm keeping those as gloves and then putting this back on. So that's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love that so much. Now we're gonna be buying the bodice. Slide in that credit card again. Oh, that's so pretty. Hopefully we have enough for the rest. Because we need everything. We need all of that stuff. Buttons are gonna make it. Let's take this off. That is just the prettiest. I just changed it. And you can change it. And I really love that. Like, I really do. It's like so pretty. If you like change it up. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Let's make this bigger. Yep, definitely wearing this. This is so pretty. It's gorgeous. Now let's get the coat. Why are they so expensive? I don't care. Like, I don't care. But, like, my gosh. It's so pretty. It needs to be pink, though. Like, it needs to be pink. So I'm gonna change up the skirt. Make it like that. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. So what we have on right now, we have the skirt, the heels, the sleeves. Oh, we don't need the pig leg. We have the bodice, the fur muff, and the flare out coat. So we only have this one, the December's Dream earrings, because I already have the hat. Let's go. Yes. Oh, and now we have 58 diamonds left over. 58,117 diamonds left over. I'm too lazy to save the other stuff. Okay, so I'm just gonna make this like that. Let's change up the hairstyle. Let's use the December's Dream hairstyle they have. I'm just gonna use this one. Cause, like, oh my gosh, you can see the earrings! Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna look for buns. Maybe put some bangs on. Oh my gosh, look at those earrings. Those are so pretty. Okay, so this is the whole December's Dream set. It is stunning. I love it so much. I really wish that people could buy this in like real life, 'cause it's like the prettiest outfit ever. For me, like just my opinion. If like some people don't like this set, I do not want to offend you. Well, not I'm not trying to offend you, but like this set is so pretty. That's just my opinion. So, literally, this is like the best set that like I haven't bought a lot of sets in Royal High, but like I would wear this so much. Like, okay, so this is that full outfit, and this is the outfit I would wear to a ball. Let me show you. So this is the outfit I would wear to a ball. Just like I would say, if you like just wear this to the ball, you would definitely win. Like, so gorgeous. Like, I really love this. And I'm so happy I got it. So, bye guys. See you later. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss when I upload a new video. Bye!